this child I prayed, and the Lord hath given me my petition, which I asked of him. 1 Samuel 1:27. Lord, I thank you for hearing my petitions. Even as Hannah suffered disgrace because she was childless, she continued to pray, then you granted her what she asked for. Nothing is impossible for you, Lord. If we have a burning desire in our hearts, I believe you have placed it there. As we continue to pray and bring our petitions before you, we must believe you hear our prayers. And if we know you have heard our prayers, then we must believe we will receive. By faith, we believe those things that are not. That is what faith is, the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Without faith, it is impossible to please you. Our faith in you brings a smile to your face, and it is your desire to pour out blessings on your children. You are such a kind and wonderful Father. Give me the ability to persevere in prayer for those things I deeply desire. Prayer is not a magic wand that we wave and instantly out pops our miracle. Sometimes there are lessons you want to teach us as we intercede in prayer. You purify our hearts as we selflessly pray for others. Prayer is powerful to pulling down of strongholds. Our prayers are often fought in the spiritual realm before we see the answers manifest. But our prayers are not in vain. You are always working behind the scene to bring forth our blessings. In Jesus' name, amen.